Hey everyone, it's Tara. So I have this Martha Stewart mini scoring board that I've been getting a lot of use out of. And on the back of it has these measurements that you can make cards and envelopes. And I've been using a lot lately. I've been making my own envelopes to decorate and flip books. As you can see, there are four different sizes that you can make just using the templates and measurements they provide. And I've been using that and kind of cutting my paper down to size, and it's been really tedious. So I was hoping to find a new way or another way to make different size envelopes and not have to cut paper down to size, just use the paper sizes I have already. And I kind of figured out something and I've been playing around with it, so I thought I would share this little kind of hack with you. And I know Martha Stewart puts out another scoring board. I'm not sure of the sizes on that, so this is really kind of for this scoring board. And so I hope you enjoy and get some use out of that. I know it's kind of helpful to be able to make different size envelopes. And so the first thing you'll need is just some paper. I'm using my 6x6 paper pad by Fancy Pants. It's the Office Suite collection, I guess. And despite their name being Fancy Pants, this is really not some fancy paper. The top white area does not come off. It's not a perforated edge like most paper pads have. So you have to go in and cut it out, and that's what I'm just going to do here. And that way I'm going to cut it down to the 6x6 size. So it's just kind of inconvenient, but that's all right. Once you have your paper all ready to go, you're just going to use the 4-bar standard envelope size template markings they have on the scoring board. And so you're just going to line up your paper in that little triangular area and just keep your paper edges against that 4-bar dotted line. Then you'll want to score your paper, and you're going to use the grooves still for that 4-bar template. So those are the innermost grooves on your scoring board. And you'll score the first three sides, flip the paper around, and score the last side of the paper. And once that's completed, you will end up with little triangles on each paper edge. And you'll just want to snip those out with your scissors, and that will give you your envelope. So you just have to cut out all four of those triangles and you'll be left with your envelope. And after that, all that's left is to fold it up to make it look like an envelope and then secure it the bottom flap using glue. So here's the small envelope, and now I'm just gonna put some glue on the bottom flap to complete it. And this is just one size envelope you can make from this scoring board. I would encourage you to play with different paper sizes and the different templates and grooves they have for the standard sizes, and just kind of see what you get. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you have any questions, let me know. If you create any envelopes, also share them with me. I'd love to see it. Thank you so much. Bye.